back with another video.
Like I said, I'll never have a problem.
Right. That ain't no bullshit.
But the best part is when you. The only thing I love is just how you talk shit about half-assed mechanics, and then you still get in the trucks to drive.
Yes, sir. Oh, there was a mouse in the trailer. She was scared. That's why she pointed over at you. She's like, I think it's over there next to him. I'm like, oh, I see it. I'm just going to step on it then. About a mouse. That's why she stayed away from us up there. That's why she kept throwing back there. I was like, I see it. I'm just gonna step on it. Some bitch probably already got off the trailer a long time ago.
But yeah, that's why I always bring up that I'm not bossing people around, because I don't want people to ever think I'm bossing them around. I don't boss you around. I can't boss you around. I mean, come on now.
Oh, it's got a tag on it.
I
didn't see it at first, my bad.
It didn't matter, man.
Yeah. That's
the toilet for free.
I just know he's been cracking down a lot of stuff, so that's why I asked. But I didn't see the tag. Yeah, we got up here. Should I open it? Pat? Should I open this?
No, that should be good.
Yeah, it's cardboard shit. If I just seen the green bag, I was just thinking recycle. Shout out, I almost forgot, bro. My bad.
What?
Oh, a guy named Adam. Watch the channel, he wanted a shout out.
No puppy
today? No puppy. There he is. Hello, buddy. I moved, you could have jumped out.
Oh, no, you're good. He was going away until he got his pet. He wanted me to pet him. Now that I petted him, he's like, okay, all okay, right,
I'm good.
I'll give you about 20 grand. Okay, let's just do a rent to own deal. Fuck that whole 20 grand shit. Let's just do a rent to own deal.
Do it for this video. See you in the next one.